2.
This year, 77,000 Minnesota kids will use tobacco.
Wait, I don't want to.
Creating for many a lifetime of addiction, heart and lung disease, and worse. Learn more at stillaproblem.com.